done the chit-chat thing, so if you could just do us both a favor and read a magazine or something, because I don't care about you or your sex life, or whether you live or die. Here's a tip. When Michael sends flowers, it means he's cheating on you. When you send a woman flowers, what does it mean?
It's a romantic gesture, usually reserved for someone that I care very deeply about. Thank you. But if it's Michael who's sending them, it probably means he's cheating on you.
Friends, Mancini.
Tell her that I'm out, or with a patient.
Anything. Amanda, to use his words exactly, tell her I'm out, or with the patient. Anything. I get the definite impression he doesn't want to talk to you. Bye-bye. Piz.
I sense that something's bothering you.
Wow. Insane and a rocket scientist. 10 points.
Why don't you sit down? I think you could use someone to talk to.
How would you like to earn some extra cash with that pretty little smile of yours?
I'm listening. What makes you think I would sleep with someone for money? Anymore, anyway.
First base is a grand. Second base, two. Third base, three. Get the picture?
Yes. And I'm insulted. And in case you hadn't noticed, I look best in expensive clothes.
Put your arms above your head and spread them.
Like this? Oh my God. I'm a porno producer. God, what a beautiful jet. How do you like my travel outfit? It's a Casablanca kind of thing, magic hat.
I'm sorry. You can go back to your life and get what you really want. Because you don't really want me, Sydney.
I do. We can go to Mexico, go on the beach, have some drinks, talk, what?
Sydney. Someday, you will find the guy who has everything you need. Okay?
You know why I lost Carter, don't you? He figured out that I'd never really gotten over you.
Sid, I like you. I really do, but I'm not ready to be in a relationship with anybody.
Except maybe Amanda, right?
Hey, that's not true.
Yeah, right. You don't know how bad this is, getting rejected for, like, what, the third time?
No, come on, Sid, it's not you.
You know, my life has just been hell lately, and I guess I was just looking for a little sympathy. What am I thinking? It's not happening, okay? It's not happening.
Where she won't bother you again, I promise.
Thank you.
You know what? An honest emotion just walked up and hit me in the face. I'm sorry, I'm just complicating something that's already complicated.
Greg, it just feels right.
I know. I care about you, Sydney.
I don't know if I can believe that from a man, from any man. Especially a man that I was just suing 10 minutes ago. It's just... Okay, so you're a really good kisser. I just don't think that I want my heart trampled on again.
That was never my intention.
Get in here, you goof. I ran a
car.
Daddy, no!
Look out!
No.
Somebody call an ambulance.
Sydney. No. Oh, my God.
Sam.
No.
Sam, open.
Oh, my God. Hey,
somebody help me get this.
No. Please.
Somebody help me here.
Oh, my God.